Is it me, or does this game have some of the best music ever? This title theme I could listen to forever. So, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Rocket League. I have absolutely no idea why it took me this long to make a video on this game, even though back when I did that collab with the Gamertron show, on his channel anyway, I pretty much guaranteed that I was going to do a video on this. And, well, here I am, finally living up to my word. And yes, as you can see, I have a theme going for my particular car. If you can figure out the name for it, good for you. If not, I call this car Bobby Bucks. Because, you know, it wears a Bobby helmet, and it has dollar decals everywhere. And let's also ignore the fact that where the term Bobby is used, dollars are not used. That's not important. It's not important at all. I don't know why you would think it would be. In any case, let's just jump right into the action, shall we? Oh, loading screen, oh, loading screen. Please load me into the game now. Will you find me again? Oh, well, there you go. Apparently, if you start singing, the game will recognize your amazing voice talent and, okay. I guess we're just jumping right into this then. Okay, frame rate's kind of skipping a little bit, but it's steadying out now. Okay, Czar, I'm going to call you Gonads, because that's what that was, what your name looked like when I first looked at it. I need you all to... okay, my own teammate knocked me away from that. Get that shit out of here. Okay, very much don't appreciate you having your balls in my court. I would very much appreciate it if this was no longer the case. What was the boost button? That was it. I missed entirely. It's okay. Bobby Bucks will save the day in some way, shape, or form. I'm sure of it. Okay, that might go in. Nope, never mind. Okay. We're going to do the tried and true method of staying. Oh, that was dumb. Bobby Bucks, ladies and gentlemen, dodges away from the ball because he's scared of it. Oh, nicely done there, Swoquicks. Swoquicks? I almost called you Swocox, and I don't think you want to be known as Swocox. Just gonna say. Geronimo! Hey! Yeah, there we go. Okay, that got onto their side of the field. Now, if I could just... oh, miss horribly. I'm well-versed in doing that. Don't you worry about a thing. I haven't hit this ball a single time. I would just like you all to know this. Why in fact did I elevate my vertical space? Oh, damn it. Oh. Damn it. I don't even know what song I was singing there. Okay, it's being set up. Knock it in. Oh, nice to get Swoquicks. Quick Fix there, just carrying the game. That's your name now, Quick Fix. Yes, you'll be known as Quick Fix, and you also have a halo, so you literally are an angel sent from the heavens to help us win this game, Swoquicks. Quick Fix, sorry, I forgot my own nickname for you. No, can I hit this ball a single time? I know normally you don't want the balls to touch, but this time I would very much like to touch the balls. Come on, let's go. Get in it. Good. Okay, well, Swoquicks once again just proves that he is the greatest player in existence. This video is not about me. This is about this man right here going against the... Did he just backflip kick that thing in? I think he did. All right, we're going to stay back. Let's Swoquicks, the only... Almost ate my words. Oh, I can help. I almost helped. I mean, it's got to be worth something. Need you to help me get one goal so that I look good for the frag video. Is he about to knock that? He just... Whoops. I like to think I contributed to that. I kind of bumped him a bit. Let's watch this. Swoquicks actually missed it. Okay, well, I hit him afterward, but you know what? I'm gonna say I at least was on the camera. Oh boy. No. Now what does it matter? We win. Quick Fix over there just carried the game. Well, ooh, got a Fez. I could be the 10th incarnation of the, or is it the 11th? I think it's the 11th Doctor. I don't know. I don't watch, I honestly don't actually watch Doctor Who. That score, you can't even comprehend how amazing that score is. Go! I don't think I'm actually on Quick Fix's team. Well, I already lose. Eat it, Eddie. We don't want it. We're not buying any of what you're, oh shit, that's going in. Someone's gonna knock it in. Wow. Okay, apparently Quick Fix is the only competent person in this entire room. Thankfully, Yep, there we go. Right as I say it, Quick Fix comes in right on cue to secure the freaking goal. God damn it, Quick Fix. Why couldn't you be on my team, you traitor? Get it up there. I am absolutely god-awful at this game. I am the worst. Okay, wow, I actually managed to hit that. Is that going in? No, it isn't. You just have to ruin my dreams. Is this real life? Is this just fantasy? Calling the landslide, no escape from reality? I don't know the rest of the words. That well, at least. Oh my gosh, someone just got owned. No. Gonna have to deny. Oh my god. Rolling around at the speed of sound. You got places to go. Gotta follow my rainbow. Can't stick around. Have to keep moving on. Got one place to go. Gotta follow my dream. I don't even know if that was the right line. I was so close. Gosh damn it, Quick Fix. Why do you actually have to be good at the game? Okay, the Funky Poops, whatever your name was, I helped you there. This is going nowhere fast. Oh my gosh. Right here. Wonderful job. Oh, I see what you did there. Right here. Oh, you wonderful person, you. What? I can't pronounce half of these names. Okay, that was a dog pile from hell. Quick Fix, don't you dare! Quick Fix, can we have a talk? Can we have a serious talk? Can you stop being good? You're making me look bad. I'm going for it. I'm going for this. It's my destiny! Well, I never said it was a particularly good destiny. No. Oh, well, that's going in. Well, aren't we just the most wonderful persons in this entire game? We absolutely suck. I am terrible. I used to be at least decent at this game, and then I took a long couple of months away from it, and it definitely shows. By the way, why is this game recording at such crisp, freaking 60 FPS when I tried to record Morrowind earlier, and it was freaking tanking at around 30 FPS. This game is absolutely wonderful. Even the tech, even the freaking, I don't even know what, oh no, no. Fucking Quick Fix! I'm getting too excited. I see the ball going to their side. I see the balls and I get excited. Yes, take that out of context as you bloody well. Please! Yes! Get it. Damn it. Oh. No. Oh my gosh, get it! Yes, right here! Thank you, at least we scored once. We're probably not going to win this, but that was a beautiful shot. Let's see this, okay, it was just a slight bump, but it was enough to put it in, and then Quadafu just kind of wanted to touch it to be a part of the party. Okay, then, he likes touching balls, good to know. Oh, I think I may have just flying spin kicked my friend away from the ball, sorry about that. I suck at this game. Well, that did not go well. I think we need to go into a different match. At least I got a blue checkered flag, though. That makes it. I don't know why. There's something absolutely hilarious about people just exploding at the end of the match, especially after you lose. It makes makes it look like they just blew themselves up out of utter frustration. Whoa! How you doing up there, Quick Fix? Enjoy the ride? I gave him a bit of a boost. Okay. What I'm saying is not what the situation is. Get it. Ah, why do I keep going for the side roll? If I just go forward and tap it with the corner, everything will be all hunky-dory smiles and fuck you, Artax. I know your name is Argent Trim, but I'm calling you Artax. This is utter chaos, and I think I may be being a bit too... Get in there, you son of a bitch! Yes! Ow! Ow, my throat. Okay, we're watching this one. I hit the thing twice in midair to get it in. Watch this now. That is beautiful. I may have actually hit it three times. Quick Fix, you will not ruin this moment for me. Get it! The second I say it, Quick Fix must be, like, hacking into everybody's microphones, because apparently he can hear me cueing his actions before he even does them. Jafar, damn it! What is that name, by the way? I have to ask, why would you even come up with that name? Don't hit it that way, you moron. Get it out of there. Thank you, Joe Pakamikaze. I'm just gonna call you Chipotle. No, that's copyright. No. Quick Fix, I swear to God, I will murder you. I will find you. I will find a way to transfer spears over the internet. I will chuck one through the screen and through your face. Ladies and gentlemen, I think we're going to hop into a different match as I get a cherry top. I may actually replace my hat with that. That's kind of funny. Okay, it's, be back in a minute. Hang on a second. Mutator mashup? Okay, well, we have to see what the hell this is. Ball size small, bounces high, ball speed is max. I didn't get a look at the first one, or last one rather. Okay, oh my goodness. Oh. I think I may have just discovered something beautiful. Oh my good sweet lord, that thing is bouncing like it ain't no fool. I don't know what I meant by that. Oh my good lord, this thing is going everywhere. Wow, everyone missed that. And by everyone, I mean me and Hercules. Whoa, what the hell is going on? I don't even know anymore. How'd that not go in? I didn't help there at all. I'm not helping at all. I am absolutely terrible. At least I'm hitting it. Damn it. I may have actually messed up Hercules. Skull Crusher. Seriously, man? There we go. Use the brakes that time. That's why you have them. They are to be used. Oh, damn it. That knocked a bit too high. This ball is not going anywhere. It's just bouncing all over the place. The ball size is small. The ball is small. The ball is bouncy. The ball is big and dangling. Yes, all of these can be taken out of context. I will not shame you if you take them. Okay. I don't know what my plan. Did I have a plan? I don't think I did. We're just gonna go for it. We're just gonna go for gold. We're gonna get the Olympic medal. We're gonna win this race. This horse race, and we are going to spin the money on. Okay, well, awesome. The Mexican picked it up. Nicely done there. I have absolutely no joke for that. You'd think I would, but I'm pretty sure anything I say there would be taken wildly out of context, more so than the sexual speech, and I would get in a lot of trouble, so I'm going to elect not to do that. This freaking ball will not stop going. It will not stop moving. It's like the freaking Energizer Bunny. It just keeps on going. Oh my goodness. Can I do anything of value? Most likely not, because I am terrible at this game, but at least we won. We won a game where the mutators were just all about bouncing balls. Okay, you know what? I think after that, I'm gonna go play a normal match. Okay.
Get it in! Nice!
Nicely done, Koopa Star. I don't even know how the hell I pronounce your name. I'm just gonna call you Koopa. I'm just gonna call you King Koopa. How's that? Is that alright? I like how I'm coming up with nicknames for all the names that I can't possibly pronounce.
Hoo-gow!
Hitler's Are you serious? How did that name get past any sort of censorship? I thought it said Hitler's dad at first, and now his actual name and that name all create a very disturbing image that I don't want to go into. There are many jokes that I can make with that name, but I don't want to make them because I feel dirty. Every time I see that name pop up on screen, I feel like I should be saying something witty, but at the same time, I know I'm going to end up regretting every single one of them, so I'm kind of at a loss. Nicely done there, T-Man Kool-8. What the hell is up with these names? Going for it. We already have someone on defense, so I think we can afford to. Oh my god, that was the quickest goal I've ever seen. Well done, King Koopa. Nicely done picking that up. I mean, I did help there. Like, I think I did. I at least knocked it toward the goal. That was an amazing tag team there, Ming. What? I meant to say King Koopa and Man at the same time. So I said King and Man combined into Ming. Damn it. That almost went in. Yes, I had boost. I'm making up excuses at this point. Oh! God damn, King Koopa does not mess around. He just straight up decked the dude in the face with the, well, didn't deck him in the face. Get out of town. Get out of town. This town ain't big enough for both of your balls. Drew Paco. Ow. T-Man, that's not nice. This is my truest desire is to just be good. Just be good at any game in existence. Doesn't matter which one. It could be this one, could be any game, could be Skyrim, could be freaking TF2. I could have gotten it in. I could have been a winner. And I missed it. At least I got a wizard hat. So, now it can be Matt Shea. The timing on that was too good. I'm sorry, it was too good. Isn't it a beautiful day? The birds chirping. The sun shining. The beautiful metropolis in the distance. Sounds like a perfect, perfect, perfect bit of scenario for some utter carnage. Oh crap, it's open. Why did I leave the goal? Why would I ever leave the goal? God damn it. I may have just set up a goal for them. I may have just been a colossal massive idiot. God damn it, Drew Paco! Not anymore is going for it. Well, not anymore. I have something to say to you. Nevermore? Oh my gosh, I didn't know what to do there. I just saw it on the edge of the goal and I'm like, I should do something, but I don't know what. What should I do? I am very, very much confused and concerned. Bad timing all around, just like all of my jokes. Oh my gosh, that thing is going in. Is it going in? Oh my! That was the most amazing accidental goal I've ever made, and you know what? No, you're all going to watch this as this one little moment rectifies everything that I've done. Not really, but I'm going to say it. Thank you very much, Sliver. I don't even know how the hell I pronounce your name either. Unfortunate Jinx. Yes, you really are living up to your name. Oh, no. Oh my gosh, that could have been terrible. That could have been terrible. If that had been going toward the goal, I would have been a massive freaking idiot. Get out of it. Go in, you bitch. Go in. Yes. I gotta fly away for that one. I wanted to fly, but it wasn't letting me. Watch this. This is my moment of glory. I have brought this team back from the edge of oblivion. Get out of it. Okay. This guy is picking up after my failures. I am okay with this. I seriously am. Oh my gosh, will this freaking thing go in right now? Get in. Unfortunate Jinx, you could have lived up to your name and it could have benefited me. But no, you decided to not. This one time, you decided to not live up to your goddamn name. Okay, go for the damn booster. I thought that was going in. I was about to have a freaking heart attack. Get in, you son of a bitch! Oh my god, everybody's just kind of piled into the corner there. That was actually beautiful. Oh my gosh, freaking body blocks for days. Body blocks all over this business. Get in. I've had enough of this freaking rigmarole. Will you freaking get in, you gosh darn spherical son of a bitch? This game will be won by me. Oh no! Oh my god! Slurik, if I could pronounce your name, I would put it in the annals of history and write you down as the single greatest human being to ever live. You actually saved the game with that. Thank you very much! We're not going into sudden death. We are going to win this goddamn game if it's the last thing I ever freaking do. No! Oh my gosh. This is too close. And it's going into overtime. Fuck. Okay. Defensive. We're going to be defensive about this. We're not going to give it to the internet trolls, and we're- Oh my gosh. You know what? The freaking rewards you get for actually playing defensive and stopping a goal are the biggest incentives to actually play like a smart player and stay near the goal. Stop it. Get that shit out of my house. Do not want it here. It's tracking mud all over the carpet. It's going to take me weeks to clean that out. Come on. Fuck you. No. I refuse to let this happen. This is not happening. Get out of my house. Get out of my side of the field. I will not have this here. This nonsense will not continue. No. Oh my gosh, Slyric, you are saving our asses time and time again. Oh, shit. Just how long is this game going to go on for? Until someone else scores? Oh! Slickrick, that's how you pronounce your name. Sorry about that. Holy one, could also be Slick R1C, I don't know. You, my good sir, saved the day. Well done to you. Oh boy. Ladies and gentlemen, that's a good note to end it on. Once again, the game was won not because of me, but because somebody else actually was competent on the team and I just happened to get lucky and score two goals. Woohoo! This game is fun. I'm not good at it. I used to be decent, and then I stopped playing. This is why you do not stop playing this game. Oh boy. Ladies and gentlemen, I sincerely, sincerely hope you enjoyed that. Because that was stressful as hell. Ooh, that's actually a good one. I may go with that. The Dominus. Alright, hopefully I can dominate the game later on with this thing. I'll go ahead and slap myself for you after the video. In any case, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much once again for watching. If you enjoyed some Rocket League, then do be sure to let me know. I'll be sure to make more of them in the future, because I do like this game. I just didn't make a video of it for whatever reason. And as usual, the next YouTuber recommendation is going to be in the end card on the end of the video. That's why it's called the end card. That was redundant. And as always, y'all have a lovely evening, and I will see you next time. Okay, and in repayment, and for repentance for that joke, here you go.